Hello, hello, hello again, Life Changers. I'm going to be speaking from the book of St. John, the chapter 1 and verse 14, okay? And it says, in him was life, and the life was the light of men. Amen. So in him was life. It means that it presents Jesus as the eternal Logos. Logos meaning the eternal word, all right? As the first cause, that's what it's talking about here. The first thing is he is eternal. He's eternal. He's the eternal word. He is the final word. He is the Logos word, amen. And then it said, and the life was the light of man, okay? So the life was the light of man, meaning that the life source of light is in Christ Jesus. So if one does not know Christ, one is in darkness, okay? There is no middle grounds about it. There's no two ways about it. You know, we are either walking in the light or we are walking in darkness, okay? And that was the purpose of Jesus coming and giving his life as a ransom for us, that we would be able to come out of the darkness and walk in the marvelous light, okay? And take on the newness of what was available, because he's given his life for you and I, okay? So, you know, in order to come out of the darkness, you gotta want the light, amen. The Bible said that the world rejected the light. It didn't want the light, you know? So that's how deep the darkness is. That darkness can be so deep in us until we don't want the light of Christ, because that means that I'll have to make some changes. You know, I'll have to learn how to yield and obey. Amen. So when it comes to the word of God in certain areas, you know, if I want to stay in the darkness, that's what I'm going to do. But if I'm going to go and deal with the Lord and take him as my Lord and Savior in Jesus Christ, I'm going to walk in the light and I'm going to let him do the work in me, so that way God can get his glory. Amen. So you be encouraged and let's choose to walk more in the light. God bless you. Life Changers. Love you. Bye-bye.